Yeah, I wanted to work with Rajmouli. I already did 10 years before called film called Chhatrapati. And 5 6 years before, he told me about, like, I'm going to do a very big film with you. 4 years before, 3.5 years before, he said, we're doing this script called Bahubali. And I'm so excited. And he told me, like, it'll take a lot of time. And you know, this is once in a lifetime film. You can't get it again. And I'm lucky to be part of this film, and I want to do it. Thank you.
Karan, this question is for you. I am Prema. I'm coming from a news channel in Telugu, down south. And I'm proud to say that Rajamouli is our director. He's one of the brilliant directors of our times. He's made 10 films, and this is the 10th film. All his 9 films are blockbuster hits. And you have been the finest director and producer of Bollywood. I just wanted to know one thing, very curious. You've been telling so many things about Rajamouli, but I'm curious to know, what are those senses and sensibilities, those real emotions that really triggered you as the director? In a director's point of view, what is it that you really admire in Rajamouli?
You know, more than anything else, it's, how do I put it? Whenever I've seen his films, there is a certain kind of, like, beyond the scale and the drama that is generated that he has in his inherently in his writing, I think he balances technology with emotion in a way and makes it so exceptionally audience friendly in a way I haven't seen any filmmaker do. You know, each filmmaker has a certain strength. When you look at Imtiaz Ali, there's always kind of some, there's great conversational writing. Zoya Akhtar, who gets into the depths of relationships. Raju Hirani, who taps into a socialist issue and gives it a certain kind of cinematic vision. Each filmmaker has a specific strength. Very few filmmakers integrate emotion with updated technology and yet makes it so largely for an audience without apologizing about it in any way. And integrating the three of these elements together, I think only Rajamouli has had that vision to do. So whether it's been in Magadira or it's been in Iga or now in Bahubali, and I haven't seen Student Number One, but I'm sure it's exceptional as well. But I think there's the integration of emotion, of an audience, and of updated technology. And I believe that sometimes you can just make a great technically solid film, but it could lack soul, or you could make a super solid soulful film, but it may not have the cinematic vision. He combines these forces, and that's why he's a force to reckon with.
Karan sir, Hindi cinema ka daur aaj badal chuka hai, realistic cinema ka zamana aa gaya. Aap as a producer point of view se kaun